think I'm gonna make this not a ramp, so you won't be able to get up this way, but you'll be able to go around down that way. That would make it something interesting, I think. But I think I want to keep these as walls, so you won't be able to see down there except for here. That too. So, we want to curve it around. That's not a very good curve. Okay, so we'll bring this out. I don't really like this. That seems like a little bit of a long hallway there. Oh well. Then we're going to bring it out to this cliff face here. And just a rough tunnel here. Doesn't have to be perfect. This is going to come out. And I kind of want it to follow around this. This isn't going to go straight down though, I kind of want it to be angled, because that looks cool. Now, we are going to rotate this one, rotate it 90, doesn't really matter that part there because I'm just going to delete it after and redo it. Actually want here is the distance between these two. So the Y. $312. far away it is. I guess. Okay. This comes down this much. Then I guess it comes out. There. But now we have this corner thing. Looks ugly, doesn't it? I don't think this slope part would be very good for this rounded part. I'm gonna just make it straight out. Oops. Okay. Target weld this just because it's easier, and then we're just gonna fill this part in here. For this upper walkway here. It's gonna have kind of a two-tiered part here. The water's gonna fall down on here, but I kinda want this actually to be a little thinner. Maybe not there. Oh, that's nice again. Maybe we will do this. Okay. just gonna make a cut along this polygon where the cliff face will be. Let's make a little ramp part there. Then we can create polygon. Oh, on the bottom of this bridge. We want it to be supported here, so we are going to make a little support part. Okay, that looks fine, for now at least. Now we have to do the underside of this. I might have it go all the way to the wall, actually. The cliff face. Yeah, actually that might be cool, because then I can have little... Oh, what did I do? Oh, I turned on snaps. I can have a little thingy coming down from the wall there. Behind... Back to my concept, behind my tent thing. That might be cool. So we'll do that. Polygon create. That polygon didn't